To some more politics, former NPP parliamentary hopeful for Ablekuma West, Theo Tetteh, is considering contesting the seat as an independent candidate in this year's elections.
He bowed out of Saturday's NPP primary because of the use of two constituency albums for the elections.
The incumbent member of parliament for Ablekuma West, Esla Owusu Ekofo, won Saturday's MPP primary with 554 votes. But there has been controversy over the two albums used for the elections. The first album was compiled to cover constituency elections from 2013 to 2017. A fresh one was introduced prior to Saturday's election, but the party says the two albums were merged into one to resolve disputes over the election. The former NPP chairman of the area, Theo Tetteh, who had declared his intention to contest the primary, bowed out over the use of the albums. He has since intensified his campaign in the constituency with a number of posters displayed. Theo Tetteh says he is consulting on the idea to contest as an independent candidate.
Let's look at independence from different angles. You can go as an independent candidate to save the party in a situation. You can also go as an independent party and the final decision will be detrimental to the party. That is why I said, let me do broad consultation so that I can come up with a decision that the party will be victorious and not me.
In 2010, two albums were used to elect Theo Tetteh as constituency chairman and other constituency executives. But the former NPP Ablekuma West chairman, Theo Tetteh, explained the scenario then was different from what happened on Saturday.
That decision was taken by the people voluntarily, the two parties. And they went to Jacob Echebilamte and said, this is the decision we have taken. The then chairman appended his signature to that particular document. My name was not on it.
After winning the Saturday's NPP primary, Esla Owusu Ekofo called for Theo Tetteh's support ahead of this year's elections. But the former NPP parliamentary aspirant says issues surrounding the elections must be resolved first. In 2012 elections, Esla Owusu Ekofo secured 36,975 votes while her closest contender, Victoria Hammer, got 26,153 votes.